Seann Walsh. I'm from Brighton. I'm 28. It's not always been easy for me.
I remember when I was, it's not easy saying this in front of anyone, let alone the cameras, when I was six. My dad beat me. And I've not been able to play Monopoly since. He destroyed me. All hotels, you've got the purple ones and three greens as well.
When I was 12, I lost my mum. She was in the garden, it was fine. But just for that 4 minutes, absolutely shitting it.
Mummy! Where are you, Mummy?
Doing stand-up can lead to some really difficult times. When I was a young girl, I had to gig in Middlesbrough.
What happened?
Nothing. I just had to gig in Middlesbrough. I've never seen so many Gregs in my life. If there's one person that's the most important to me, I think that's got to be my mum.
Yeah, I remember Seann's first gig, yeah.
Yeah, my mum's always been my biggest fan.
Yeah, it was all right.
I've come a long way.
Yeah, this is my old school, Dorothy Stringer High School.
Gay boy!
Spent 5 years of my life here.
Are you homeless? You look like the lead singer of Nickelback. If you got gang rape, you didn't shower!
Didn't always see eye to eye with a teacher or teachers. I think Mr. Phillips' exact words were, "You're a little shit, you're clearly going to be a drug dealer." But I think with the little bit that I've done now, I hope I finally earned their respect.
And this is the room where I did one of my first ever gigs.
MySpace, it's social networking. People go on it and they take pictures of themselves and they post them up, so you have these sort of self-photos, like that, self-photos. I don't know why people do it. Tell you who the most popular guy in the world is on MySpace? Tom, do we all know Tom? I've never met Tom. Does Tom actually exist?
They will heckle you and there's no time because it's so small. You've got to be quick.
You're shit.
But what the bad times have taught me is to really appreciate the good times. Looking back, I can't believe I can say I've been on Live at the Apollo, Mock the Week, and been fortunate enough to have my own DVD out. Everything in my life has led to this one moment, probably the most important moment of my life. It's been a roller coaster. It's not been easy, it's been hard, but it's been worth it. I am ready to perform. That means so much to me that these people are coming to see me. This isn't just a comedy show. It's so much more than that. But actually, it is just a comedy show. Welcome to Seann 28.